And I just...
Fly ball right center. Back goes Upton near the wall. It's out of here. Marlon Byrd ties the game with an opposite field home run. Byrd's second home run of the season, and the Mets are back even. It's 4-4.
Well, you got a pitcher out there with low pitch count, 18 in a row, and you take him out of a ball game. In a situation too where you pinch hit for him and passer Nicky Bunce, and it could have been minor. That's the part of the game today I don't understand.